It's a little more lateral.
Yeah, let's get some real energy into him now and see what we do, right?
It is a great honor to be the chair of neurosurgery at Penn Medicine and at the Perelman School of Medicine. Our department is built on a philosophy of deep, focused expertise, and we've created a culture and environment where each neurosurgeon can focus on a very narrow area within the field of neurosurgery. And the advantage of that focus is it allows our neurosurgeons to use their talents and cultivate deep expertise. It makes them the best at what they do, and it enables them to innovate in their field. We don't want to just provide the best care today. We want to develop the best care for the future.
Okay, go ahead, laser on.
Neurosurgery at Penn Medicine is special because Penn Medicine is special. This is a really unique place because we combine an outstanding medical school in a world-class research university with a robust, active, and large healthcare system with a mission to help patients now and improve care. And we do that in neurosurgery by engaging in really cutting-edge research and making a serious effort to bring that research to patients as quickly and as safely as possible to advance healthcare, not just for our patients, but for the entire world. And we are doing remarkable things here in neurosurgery at Penn, and the best is yet to come.